is actually going to dance against Vicky Nagrero, because this is Power to the People night. What a night it's been. We actually kicked off the program tonight with, well, Kelly being chosen to face Brie Bella for the Divas Championship.
That's right. Kelly became the new Divas Champion. Thanks to the people. Congratulations.
The people also voted on an arm wrestling matchup between Mark Henry and Kane. Didn't quite go that way.
I tell you right now, Mark Henry took every bit of his anger out on that man right there. Check it out.
Bam! And then we had a number one contenders matchup, triple threat match, Falls Count Anywhere, CM Punk versus Rey Mysterio versus Alberto Del Rio.
And no matter what you say, I'd say Rey Mysterio should have won this match, but the victor becomes CM Punk.
Yeah, CM Punk picking up the victory, and then CM Punk after this matchup would go on to tell us that on July 17th, the night of the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, yeah, is the night that his contract with WWE expires. He's leaving the company at midnight, and he's going to leave with the WWE
team.
All right, WWE Universe, tonight the power is in your hands. Vicky Guerrero will be competing in a dance competition.
You warming up, Booker?
Yeah, getting up.
Vicky, you will be dancing first. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Of course. Excuse me!
Oh, boy.
Last night, my man became the new United States champion. Tonight, I will win this dance-off. You see, for those of you who do not know, I have had 15 years of dance training. I am an expert at ballet, jazz, and exotic dancing.
I'm sure.
My stage name used to be Peaches.
Yeah, Peaches.
Wow.
And to quote the famous Sable, this goes out to all the men who came to see me and the women who want to be me.
Did she say she used to be a ballet dancer?
She got a whole lot of junk in the trunk.
I know. I bet she didn't wear a tutu. She had to wear a 3-3.
Hey, will you guys pay attention?
Will you shut up when I'm trying to deliver a line?
Well, because one of us is going to have to beat this.
Come on down. Hold over, guys.
One of us is going to have to beat this.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Watch out, Matt. She'll step on your foot with one of those hooves.
Wait a minute.
Oh, my Lord. I thought she was supposed to be dancing.
If those two lock teeth, they'll be stuck all night. Nice.
Isn't she supposed to be dancing? I thought the whole point of this thing was to dance.
So you're saying you could beat her easily?
Without a problem.
Okay. Now it's time to see who Vicky will dance against, and hopefully they won't do that to me. So let's take a look.
I guarantee you, I won't do that to Matt Stryker. Who is it going to be? Who did the WWE Universe?
Let me get my jacket off, man. Let me get my jacket off.
It's going to be, who is it?
I'm ready.
Yes. Just call me Michael Travolta.
Michael Travolta.
You got to be kidding me, man. Michael cannot dance a lick.
All right, Michael Cole. Come on down, it's your turn to dance.
Hey, you know what, Booker? We'll never have to worry about seeing Michael Cole on Dancing with the Stars.
Because he can't dance.
No, because he's not a star.
Can I have your attention, please? Just sit back and enjoy perfection.
This is going to be good right here, Cole.
This
is going to be real. Cole knows nothing about all my goodness.
Look at his face.
It looks like he's in pain.
That reminds me of, I saw JR dance one time. Not the worm. I wish he would. Look, he did the spin-a-rooney. It's a Cole-a-rooney.
He would have lost his mind.
Now, can you dig that, Booker?
Let's hope little Jimmy ain't watching this right here, King.
Horrible.
He'd have lost his
gourd. Absolutely horrible.
He'd have lost his gourd, man.
Okay, WWE Universe.
This is going to be easy.
Do you prefer the moves of Peaches, Vicky Guerrero. Or Michael Cole.
Oh, my goodness. Wait, he got a standing boo.
I guess
boo.
We're going to go on the loudest boos,
right.
And therefore, Michael Cole is the winner.
He did get the loudest boos.
You know, he'll take a victory, you know, no matter what.
No kidding. Well, Cole finally gets what he deserves. You can't win for losing, can you, Cole?
That was the worst spin of the movie I ever seen.
The worst dancing by both of them. Man, oh, man. Oh, no, Vicky's still trying to dance.
Whoa, wait a minute.
She's got the moves. Oh, man. Well, there you hear it by the legendary John Lennon. What a classic.
Power to the people, baby.
But up next, are you ready for this?
Man, this one right here is going to be totally off the chain. John Cena, Randy Orton, Alex Riley taking on R-Truth, Christian, and The Miz. And the stipulations are...
Well, there are your choices. A is a one fall to a finish. B, a 20-minute time limit match. Or C, an elimination match. Oh, they're all good stipulations. But you get to decide by texting right now. Either text A, B, or C to 46993.
What do you think it's going to be, T?
I'd like to see an elimination match.
Yeah, you